Hello and welcome to FB Fastlane Masterclass. I am Gopal Iyer. In this video, we'll know more about effectively driving your prospects to take the action of expressing their purchase interest. While doing so, we must not compromise on qualifying the prospect beforehand. It is extremely important that we generate qualified leads against the spend made on any platform, let alone Facebook. Only qualified leads convert into site visit and eventual closure. Hence, no compromise must be made at that front. This step involves creating a lead form. Now, within the lead form, there are multiple aspects to take care of. They are headline, custom questions, and thank you screen. Your headline statement must always set the premise for a site visit in your prospect's mind. You must make them realize that by sharing their contact information, they are agreeing to do a site visit. This preconditioning helps in holding them accountable while following up with them. You must ask the most critical questions to your prospect and get precise answers. Ensure you ask close-ended questions. By doing so, you are confirming about their awareness of the project and its critical details. This helps you to filter junk against qualified leads. You can ask them to confirm site visit date and time. Make them select configuration and budget options. Get a confirmation on their awareness of the project location and any other information that will help you better qualify your prospects. This step is extremely critical within the action component since it helps you in filtering your leads and ensures your spends are optimized to generate better results. Once you have the custom questions in place, please ensure you have the name, phone number, and email options ticked. Moving on to the thank you screen. Once the prospect clicks the submit button, they are taken to the thank you screen. In this screen, you are presented with options of adding a headline, paragraph, and call to action. Ensure that the headline thanks them for scheduling their site visit. This will help in further cementing the eventual purpose of a site visit in their minds. The paragraph space must be utilized to drive them to click on the call to action button. You can either communicate with them immediately via WhatsApp or a call. It is crucial that you communicate immediately since the chances of a site visit conversion is at its peak at that time. The prospect has taken multiple actions to reach this stage and it is very likely for them to actually visit the site at the earliest. Let's quickly talk about the doer's assignment. You'll have to come up with a headline, set of questions and content for thank you screen. Once you have it ready, post it on the FB Fastlane Masterclass Facebook group. Needless to say, guys, this is an extremely important activity. Please finish this before moving on to the next video. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.